Hello, I'm a blue giant star. Stars can be red, yellow, white, or blue, like me. I'm blue because I'm a very hot star. My surface is over 30,000 degrees Celsius, and that makes me radiate blue light. Your sun is just a measly 5,000 degrees or so, and that's why they are yellow. Also, I'm a lot bigger than the sun. I fuse hydrogen into helium to shine, just like all other stars. But because I'm so hot and big, I'm really good at it, I run out of hydrogen very quickly. A blue star like me has only a supply of 10 million years or so. I'm a bit jealous of your sun. They still have 5 billion years to go. But no problem. I'll just fuse my helium into carbon. That does make me bloat a bit and swell up though. It makes me a red supergiant star. Oops, I ran out of helium. But that's fine. The carbon I now have can fuse into oxygen and neon and all the way up to iron. Stars can't fuse iron into anything heavier. So we'll just have to see what happens. Whoa, I went supernova. I could not fuse anything anymore, so I just threw all my outer gas layers into space and my core collapsed on itself. I'm a black hole now. Awesome. Bye.